2020 NBA All-Star Weekend, Chicago. Team LeBron, Team Giannis getting ready to get this thing started.
Talk about
my man Russ right here.
What we doing?
We here, live in the flesh, baby.
Lucas, he looks like 19 years old, boy. Look at him, 19 years old, boy. 19.
What up? Fourth time being an All-Star. I'm enjoying every moment of it. You never take things like this for granted.
Ooh.
Every dunk.
That's how play go. That's the energy, bro. That's how.
Is your first time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Nervous?
Thank you. I mean, you know what happened last year. Probably gonna be a similar situation. You can just ask him.
I'm gonna let him talk.
And a new twist to this All-Star game. Each quarter will have its own individual score. The winning team of that quarter will win money for their charity. And after three quarters, the team with the highest score at 24 points, that'll be the target score in an untimed fourth quarter. The 24 points to honor Kobe Bryant.
Don't let them dictate the game. We dictate the game.
Get on three. One, two, three, man.
So let me get it. I'm in Chicago.
The 69th NBA All-Star Game starts with the opening tap controlled by Team LeBron.
Uh-oh. James reverse jam on the long court pass, made the catch on the baseline, and slams it home.
And here's LeBron whipping cross-court. Kawhi Leonard, yes, from downtown. Here's Leonard really feeling it again.
No more threes, bro. Y'all gonna deny me? Yep. Box the one.
Here's CP3. Great set lob right at the rim for Ben Simmons.
Team LeBron! Team LeBron! Team LeBron! Team LeBron!
But Team LeBron wins the first quarter. The first $100,000 goes to Chicago Scholars. We'll wipe off the scoreboard. A brand new second quarter is coming up next.
So look, we won the first quarter by 12. These games can turn just like that. Keep playing D, man. Yeah, here we go.
Got it, IQ. We can't lose this quarter.
Here's Walker, nice moves against Sabonis.
Oh, what a move.
Take those ankles.
Careful,
easy.
Walker.
Easy, Sabonis.
Here's Westbrook with the lead. Oh, Sabonis. Chris Paul showing his humps.
Oh, hey! Oh, hey!
That 35, okay.
Here we go, Blue, let's get a stop. Let's get a stop.
Out to Young, Trey for three, a miss. Gobert, whoa, with the right arm cocked all the way back, slams it home on the putback. Final 10 seconds of the second quarter. It's been all Team Giannis.
That's his range.
Young from center court.
Yes.
Trey Young with the three from center court. But Team Giannis has defeated Team LeBron in the second quarter, 51-30. $100,000 goes to the After School Matters charity.
Ooh, behind the back. To Walker, to Embiid, who flushes with authority. And here comes Team LeBron on the run. James behind the back to himself for a right-hand flush.
This is good. This is good now.
Chris Paul out on the left, guarded by Trey Young. They're playing some defense now. Jokic for three. Good for the lead with 22 seconds to go in the third quarter.
This is exactly what we wanted. A game within the game. Are they going to go for the win or the tie?
Young. Oh! With the start.
Let's go! Let's go!
And we will send the $100,000 on to the final quarter. The winner of this game will pick up $300,000 more for charity. The quarter tied at 41, and the final target score will be 157.
Here's LeBron, accelerating, gets it to Paul in the corner, and he knocks it down.
These guys absolutely want to get this done.
Maximum effort here. You know what's on the line.
Team Giannis up 150-148. Leonard with the pull-up.
Yes.
This fourth quarter has been unbelievable.
It really has been. This format, it seems to be working.
And Embiid by
fake on block by MP. Wow.
Gave him the Hakeem Olajuwon
green shake. Shake.
Essentially, next basket wins. That's what it is. Next basket wins.
There's a pass to Davis, and we got a whistle. A foul is called, so Davis to the line. He can win it at the foul line. A pressure free throw for Davis.
Free throw up. It's good. It's over. Team LeBron has won the 69th NBA All-Star Game, 157-155 over Team Giannis.
It was competitive. It was fun, man. It was great to play with them guys, man.
And it's my pleasure to present the first time ever Kobe Bryant All-Star MVP Award to Kawhi Leonard.
It feels great, man. It's like a big brother, a mentor to me, so I'm able to get the first one. It's amazing.
Best All-Star game ever, by far.
Hey, man, that was a great All-Star weekend. It was really competitive. Guys played hard.
Man, Chicago put on a heck of an All-Star, man. Shout out to the fans. I'm going to go out on a limb and say, at least in the last 20 years, it's the greatest All-Star weekend.